to Iceberg Skating Palace for the free program where a champion was crowned in ladies' figure skating. 24 skaters had a total of 4 minutes and 10 seconds to complete their programs. The leader going into the free program was Korea's Yuna Kim. It would prove to be a nail-biter, though, because less than a point separated first place and third place. 15-year-old Yulia Lipniskaya hoped to make up ground in her free skate after she fell in her short program and sat fifth. Skating to Schindler's List, the Russian opened with a triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination. She followed with a difficult combination, a double axel, triple toe loop, double toe loop. She would, however, stumble toward the end of her routine. The youngster earned a score of 135.34. Italy's Carolina Costner was in third place going into the free program. Her first element was a triple Lutz. The end of her skate proved to be the most difficult, with a triple sow cow, double toe loop, double loop combination. She finished with a change foot combination spin. And a stunning performance by the 27-year-old, she would earn an impressive score and sat in first place with 4 skaters to go. Adelina Sotnikova of Russia found herself in second place. She needed a strong performance to secure a spot on the podium. She had a number of difficult elements in the opening section of her program. First, a triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination. Then a triple flip. Her program also included a triple flip, double loop combination, where she had just a slight miscue at the end. There was plenty of emotion from the host country skater at the end of her performance. Her score put her in top spot. American Gracie Gold hovered on the top 3. She was 4th going into her free skate. Gold skated to the Sleeping Beauty and began her program with a triple Lutz, triple toe loop. She followed with a double axel, triple toe loop combination. Her score put her in third place. Yuna Kim skated last. The 2010 champion from Korea was looking to repeat in Sochi. Although she was in first place going into the free program, her lead was less than 1 point. She earned full marks for her triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination. She followed with a triple sow cow, double toe loop, which she made look effortless. Her final element was a change foot combination spin. It was a near perfect program, but it would just not be enough. The first place finish would go to Russia's Sotnikova, who anxiously waited, and the Russian fans rose to their feet. The final results in ladies figure skating. Third place to Carolina Kostner of Italy. Korea's Yuna Kim finished second. And Adelina Sotnikova of host country Russia was first.